just in time for Valentine's Day is this male cuckoo orchid bee. And what he is doing is he is scraping up the fragrances of this flower. This flower happens to be a bromeliad, but he is scraping up those fragrances, and he will put those in a specialized structure in his hind legs. And this specialized structure holds the fragrance of the flower, and he will then fly around and use the scent or the fragrance of the flower to try and attract females. So if you thought that humans were the only things that were perfume, you'll be happy to know that some species of bee do that as well.